What's up, everyone? KingCobra73 here. And today, guys, I have something for you. This is an update video. On the screen now, you guys should be seeing a video. Yeah, a video of me playing Smite on the PS4. I am Bassette playing in her best skin ever. But I am not going to be commentating this game much. I think it takes some time to load anyway. This is an update. Where have my videos been? Where have I been? Well, I have been moving. Yeah, I've been moving. I moved from one city to another, and well, that city's an hour away. So that's what I've been doing. It's gonna be a quick update, guys. I won't be talking long. The video's kind of long because it's gameplay, but it's alright. It's gameplay for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. But yeah, I've been moving and all. It's just been hectic with moving. And where I've been now, why you haven't been getting videos? Moving is part of it. My aim is because where I'm at right now, I'm staying at my grandparents' house because it's closer to where I go to school at. And living here, being 20 minutes away from school, then going to the next town over being an hour and a half away from school is so much better. See what I mean? Get it? Just keep it sticking forever to get the game. Oh, by the way, the overlay that's over this video, I'm sorry I didn't edit it. It was my fault. I was messing around with, what's that program? Elgato. I was messing around with my Elgato program and I saw this nice overlay. I've seen this overlay before. Other people have used it before. But I liked it and I just didn't edit it, so it's my fault. I could edit it now, but I'm too lazy. Anyway. So yes, we moved okay, this game's too loud in my ear. Yeah, you guys can see this was a long time ago. I think we're just taking like season 3. I don't know. I haven't played Smite in a while, so I need to again. Anyway, where I'm at my grandparents' house, okay? And my grandparents don't have internet or anything right now. They don't have anything. I don't think they're going to get internet anytime soon. So for me to get internet, I need to use my phone hotspot. I was doing that for a while, but then I ran out of data for the month. So I'm currently waiting for data to come back on the month, and then we'll have to see what I can do. Because, man, it's been hard. It's hard to get schoolwork done, it's hard to get these videos done. Right now, I'm using my hotspot, but it's probably not gonna last long at all. Well, this video's gonna take forever to load, but I hope you guys are getting this on the 18th, that's why I'm recording it. If not, you guys will get it on the tomorrow. Anyway, so that's what I'm going on. I'm really sorry, guys. And for all of my series, my Pokemon series, my Minnesota Vikings series, I want that to be consistent. Even my 2K17 series, my debut, I want all of my series to be consistent, and they were when I had internet. They were. I know the Vikings franchise trailed off a little bit. That's because I was focusing on my universe mode a little bit more, because my universe mode actually gets the most views now. Probably because I haven't done Minnesota while after season 1, season 2, I waited a little bit, and this guy's gonna steal my kill. Watch that. Doesn't matter. But that's what happened with that, and there's a Loki, so I'm running. Anyway, so yeah, that's what happened with that, guys. Not much I can really do. Soon, my bill's gonna reset, so I'll have data back, and then I can do my videos that way. But I'm really gonna only time using my internet is when I need to upload, or if I need to record Steffi. Steffi and I have not been able to record for weeks. Like, I have some Pokemon videos in my, on my hard drive. But I don't want to... I don't know. I know there's some of those videos I need to put together. I think one of them is a grinding montage or something like that. Something like that, guys. I don't know. You guys know how many sessions, y'all. Steffi recording sessions. So I had to go through those, probably those. My Vikings, I don't want to post it. This game with the Falcons is done and edited to be put up. But I haven't been able to play my next game with the, against the Packers. That's week 4, right? Or is that week 5? I think it's week 4. You know, I haven't been able to play that game with the Packers, so I think it's week 4. Yeah. But the game with the Saints is already uploaded. The game, yeah, that's week 4, because the Falcons game is 2-3. But the game with the Falcons, it's done. It's edited and done. I just haven't uploaded yet, because I haven't got anything to... It's going to take time for me to get it back for you guys. It's taking time to get upload anything for you guys. So that's when I'm going to have to... I'm waiting on that, so that's on hiatus right now. 2K17... I have that recorded up to the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. So those videos will be coming. What you guys will get most of is 2K17 videos and whatchamacallit. Well, you know, mostly 2K17 and Pokemon videos recently. And it's my fault. It's definitely my fault. I want this thing to be consistent, and it's my fault for trailing off that a little bit. I should have recorded ahead of time some videos, which is what I do a lot. When I sit down and record football videos, I record 2 or 3 games at a time. That's what I usually do. That's how I was able to get week 1 and 2 out for the guys quickly. Week three was recorded at that same time. I haven't sat down and done another session yet because it started moving. That's why I haven't done that yet. That was another stolen skill, by the way. That's pretty much what's going on, guys. I am really, really sorry that I couldn't get anything out for you guys lately. I really am sorry. I really want to. I do want to. I am... It really sucks that I can't do this, because I really love this. I do love doing YouTube for you guys. This isn't my job or anything. It's not my job. But I really do enjoy this because it's really fun. It's really, really fun. And knowing that I have, 82 of y'all that enjoy my content, that's really great. It's something like that. I don't know exactly how many number of subscribers I have. But really, thank you. Thank you, guys. You guys are the best. I can't say it enough for you guys. I hope you guys can find it in your hearts to forgive me, apologize, and I hope you guys stay here, because once I get my things situated here, I'm back. I'm coming back, and it's going to be better than ever. I'm getting help with the 2K17 series. I'm not going to say his name, but a top Universe Mode YouTuber. He's not on board completely, but he has totally helped me out a little bit with some advice and everything. And that's really, really appreciated. And that's going to be helpful. And it's going to be better content for you guys. So that's really appreciated. And I really can't wait. I cannot wait to things that I have for you guys coming. I got things for y'all coming. Especially a new Pokemon series. Sappy and I have talked about that. It's going to be a Soul Link. I'm getting things made for that and everything. It's a really exciting time coming, guys. Really exciting time. I'm really excited for this channel going forward. If this does become a thing, like I become big, hey, so be it. You guys started it, man. I really love you guys who are sticking here. And just sticking through this drought of videos that have been, I don't remember the last time I uploaded a video. This drought of videos though. Last time I uploaded a video though, I think it was a Pokemon video. I think I had to get a phone hotspot, so you guys know. Pretty sure that's what it was. Actually, it was a Universe Mode video, wasn't it? That had to be done with my phone. Whatever my last video was made, it had to be done with a hotspot. But thank you guys for sticking through here. Sticking through. You guys have no idea how much it means to me, really. So I'm gonna go, and I'm using my hotspot right now, so I'm gonna go hopefully get a WWE video out for you guys tomorrow on the 19th. Hopefully I can do that. I need to record the audio and do some editing, but it's a short one. It's the Monday Night Raw after that SmackDown, right? Is it Raw or SmackDown? I don't know. Actually, it's a SmackDown video. I think I need to record that. It's not fun. I might record a couple videos tonight so I can get things out for you guys tomorrow. But really, thank you guys for being there. Thank you for sticking through here. And you have no idea how much it's appreciated. So what I'm gonna do now is just let you guys enjoy this video. Enjoy me playing Smite. It's gameplay. I really like this gameplay that I did. You guys can see how rusty I was when I played this because it's. I have not played Smite in a while. Before that, when this was recorded, it was a while, and now it's been a while. I don't think I played Smite since this video was made, actually. Actually, that's a lie. I played with my girlfriend one time I played with my girlfriend, I think me and her played a game before. Game or two. But it's been a while, so. Again, thank you guys. You have no idea how much it means to me that you're still here, and how much you guys, even though I'm small, I feel it. But we're, you guys are great. Thank you. Thank you guys, and have a Cobra-tastic day. And you guys are members. I'll keep talking. I'm rambling. You guys are members of the Cobra Army. Cobra Army. You guys are great. I love you all. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys for sticking through this drought. And I'm out. Have a Cobra-tastic day. I'm out for real now. Bye.